Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Eternia. Last time we explored the first kind of chunk of Belir Castle, and this time we're gonna get to what's essentially like the mid-boss. This dude, he's not really honestly that hard. He can be kinda tough, but I mean my SP's a little... Why do I call it SP? I call him things different things all the time, and I don't really know why. TP is a little low, so I'm gonna restore that, and then fight this bitch. He's like fucking Transformer or some shit. Spiral. And he had his freaking Escargots with him. I know it's the Escargo, but just like saying things wrong for the sake of saying them wrong. Yeah. Eruption. You bitch. Spinning around like a bitch. Yeah, eat it, bitch. Fuck. Advanced spin. You know what I mean about this guy? Can be kind of... If you get caught up in his little stupid-ass spinny attacks, he can be kind of a pain. And he has some spells that are nasty. But, honestly, he's not that bad. I told you to... Oh, I think I pushed the wrong button. I was gonna say, I thought I told her to cast Absolute, but then I realized I hit the wrong shortcut button. Oh, yeah. And we got a fairy ring. Yeah. Awesome. Like I said, they're not really that tough. Probably the least trouble we've had with a boss in a while. Actually, we got any freaking thing we can make that would be decent for, like... Yeah, remote stores a large amount of allied TP. That's nice. I've, like, not shown that off, like, at all, pretty much, so... There you go. I actually used it for once. Enjoy. Who do I want to give? Yeah, I guess I'll give it to her first. She's got all the good spells, so Fairy Ring reduces TP consumption by a half instead of a third, like the Emerald Ring, so it's really nice. And then, it's a place I always don't remember that well. Like this second part. Where I'm supposed to go. I'm just gonna kinda be exploring. Cause once I find out what these keywords that you need are, I know exactly what to do after that, but like I kinda forget where those keywords are. Oh, there's still another one. I was like, I thought I killed everything. No, it's just him over here. Now he's dead. We don't lose. Maybe it's over here. Yeah, it's exactly where we want to be. Alright. Put this in here, a little card shitty. Okay, that's calm seas engulfed by eternity. Now we have to go to those one things I showed you before. There's one on the left and one on the right. I want to see there's some decent treasure in here, but I don't know that I want to wander around to find it all. I really don't want to. I'm just going to take the warp. This brings you back here to here. You can camp. I got the Dragon Vein. And that's really honestly all I care about. I just remember the dragon vein about this place. Oh god. This fight is like the worst fight, because they're on both sides of you. Trying to get out of this fight without freaking dying is tough. Very tough. Honestly, I run away when I get the chance. Which I totally did not this time. Sorry if I'm not saying anything here, this actually takes a lot of fucking concentration. Yeah, we got it now. Once you get rid of the strong horns, you're good. That right there is definitely one of the hardest skill, hardest fights in the game to fight, to handle, because it's just, because they start on both sides of you, and it's just nasty. Nastiness. As you saw, I got a new skill. I totally don't know what it's gonna. I totally don't know what it is either. Let's see. Tempest Strike, Neo Swarm. It must have been Neo Swarm. No, it's Demon Spiral Hammer. Yeah, Demon Spiral Hammer is fucking nice. Cause I already had Neo Swarm. Yeah. Even though I didn't really use it. Yes, it's definitely Demon Spiral Hammer. Throw that on, because that's a really nice move. I use that pretty much until I get Omega Demon Chaos, which is his last move in the Tiger Blade style of attacks. Yay, 15 lenses. I might find 20 by the end of the game, then I can get the second item. Alright. Okay, there we go. Ready for input. So, as you can obviously see, those, you gotta go to say those two things at these two sides. And then fuck this battle again. Although I think there's actually only two Skull Warriors this time, whereas there's three in the last fight. So that makes it a lot more manageable. So this is not nearly as bad. Oh, he got froze by Absolute. That's awesome. Demon Spiral Hammer's pretty freaking awesome. Eat it, bitch. Blurb, blurb, blurb. Yeah, not much. Too much else going on now. I mean, we're just pretty much done. We just gotta go over to the other side. Yes. I mean, it's free HP, so you figure way. You may as well. Good drops there too. You can drop a lemon gel and a pine gel. Very useful. Especially for grinding, then you don't have to buy as many items if you use any. This game is actually relatively forgiving with the drops. At least later in the game it is. We won! New skill for Pharah. Don't care half the time. I mean, I like Pharah, she's great, but half the time, I don't even know what her new skills are. Probably Supersonic Fist, I'm gonna guess. Because I think she, well, maybe she didn't have Mirage, because I swear I heard her using it, but it says she has no uses of it, so it's either Mirage or Supersonic Fist. Probably Supersonic Fist. It's probably just me remembering her using it from the all the other times I've played it and played this game, so. Maybe this time I can actually summon Celsius. Yep. I don't think we've seen this yet, but she's pretty awesome. Gets on a crazy big friggin' ice wolf. And then blasts them back, and then shoots them with a giant, like, death ice beam. It's super effective. Nope, weird little piece of lag there. Normally it's been pretty good with that, I don't know why it decided to lag there, but... oh well. Now I have to try and remember not to cut that one out that has the Celsius fight in the middle, but hopefully I'll remember. I mean, not the Celsius fight, the summon. Derp. I can't talk. Dun dun dun, the final showdown. Which totally isn't the final showdown, because this is disc 2 of a 3-disc game. Ooh, clay golems. I believe we've seen these guys before. They may be a... Are they a reskin, or are they the same ones we found in the Earth? In the Mines of Gnome. Well, regardless, I'm gonna... No, I'll leave this in. You stupid beams. Eat it. They kept frickin' interrupting my spells with their stupid mouth beams. We're in very low in the HPs. So I could use that. Now down we go. Down this hallway yet again. Wah, bitch. I'm gonna rape the shit out of these guys because I got Excalibur. Got like 3 guys in one attack there. Pretty damn nice. Probably leave some of these fights in, so... This episode isn't short because I feel like... probably gonna cut it off when we get to the door here. Just for... cliffhanger-ness. So, next time on Let's Play Tales of Eternia, we go into the door for the final showdown against Balir. So, see you guys next time.